I just don't get it. This place has gone mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit! Nothing but blood and death. Huh?
Think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough, huh?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda is gonna love you. You're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you that you entrust the mortal to House Dilatresk. My daughters and I will deliver to you the finest.
Alive? Impressive.
Oh, shit.
Let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
To make a purchase?
I have something special today. To think I would buy such things. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Sorry, but I do not give discounts. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee. Please come again.
Could Rose be here? Yeah.
Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet.
Oh, yes. This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. good day, then.
Open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer. believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Innocence is bliss. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing!
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. Seeking something in particular? It I will. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. You'll be slaughtering things in droves. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shall I give you the tour? Thirsty.
Have you done to my daughter?
What the hell?